What up, all my squids and kids? It's your girl, Marie, and I'm here with my cousin, Callie. What up, y'all? So, today, remember how I said in the last reaction video that I was gonna react to the second animation that this creator made? I still forgot what his name was, with my cousin. Well, there you go. We're also going to do another reaction pretty soon, but, you know, we're going to do this one right now, so. Anyways, before we start the video, I just want to say, make sure you subscribe to the channel, Squid Kid Productions. It would really help us out. It would help Squidgy out as well. And make sure you leave a like on this video and click the little bell icon so that you can be notified whenever we make another video or live stream. Anyways, let's get started in 3, 2, wait. In 3, 2, 1, go. Even my room is messy. Believe me, it's messy. Oh my god, is that blood? No, it's not blood, Callie. Mark! That's totally you, Marie.
Shut up.
Oh god!
What's your problem?
Man.
This place looks worse than Davy Jones' locker.
What?
He's kinda cute.
This organized chaos. I know where everything is and where everything should be. Oh, hey,
oh,
Kevin.
What is that?
So that's where you've been.
This place was spotless yesterday just before Mom headed back home.
Well, this is my house, so you're gonna have to deal with it.
Dang.
I'm quite famished from all this unnecessary...
Oh my gosh!
...you and I have just conducted.
For the love of Kide, please don't talk like that.
Well, I need to find my fill for this insatiable appetite. Whatever will I do?
You son of a squid.
You know we have the same mom. I guess I'll be dining all alone. Eating some medium-rare tuna steaks, hearty salmon fillet, and moist crab cakes.
Wait!
I just ate!
Fine.
Come on, man.
Clean up my room.
No. Not just your room. The whole fishing house.
Wait, did he just say fishing? The whole fishing house. What?!
Fine. But it's not because of the food or anything.
Sure. Whatever you say, bro.
Ew. Okay, please do not put your hair up like that. That's gross.
So, about Kevin, when exactly did you get...
That's not Kevin, that's Sea Cucumber!
Actually... I don't know.
Cucumber? Yeah, he's the guy
one
from Octo Expansion.
One day, I just woke up, and he was on top of me.
Oh, you mean the little blue guy?
I decided to keep him.
Isn't that kinda unsanitary?
Well, he doesn't have his cap.
Hey, don't
but
judge
that's
Kevin.
Definitely Sea Cucumber, all
right? Too, right?
Gotta sweep, sweep, sweep!
So, how was living in Inkopolis like?
It was relaxing, not too much stress, and everything was pretty alright. Up until the Squid Sisters disappeared.
What's a Squid Sister?
Marie, are you alright?
I think my heart just stopped.
How are you talking?
Hold on, I need a moment. Okay.
Are you for ill right now? I I know, he doesn't know the Squid Sisters. He doesn't know us. What a loser.
You seriously don't know? They're like the greatest idols of all time.
Yep, that's us.
Their instrumentation uniquely defines the heart that each sister poured into every song.
Mm-hmm.
Passion and pride can be metaphorically identified with each Squid Kid that listens to them. They're especially well known for calamari incantation and maritime memory.
Wait a second. They're not even sisters.
You just might not know.
You don't get it, Mark. They're more than that.
Oh, jeez.
They're musical geniuses who have been blessed by the great Soundfish himself.
Okay. I'm fine with just listening to Off the Hook.
Excuse me? Are you saying we're not fresh? You, sir, are rude. Now that's a clean house.
All right, I'm gonna go grab food now. I'll be back in a bit.
Gotcha, bro. Take your time. Welcome back.
What the?
It's been like 5 months since the last episode, right?
Hell yeah, I thought it was yesterday.
Well then, that was pretty weird, don't you think, Callie? Yes, but seriously though, this Mark guy, he doesn't know what he's talking about. He doesn't know good music when it hits him in the face. Yeah. Sure, Off the Hook is nice enough. But we're better! In every way! Yeah, exactly! But that Charles guy, he was so sincere. I can't believe we actually have a fan. You do realize you're dating Luigi, right? Yeah, I know. It's not like I like him or anything.
Sure.
I love you, Luigi. Anyways, guys, that's probably going to be it for this video. As we said before, make sure you subscribe to the channel Squid Kid Productions. It would really help us out. And until next time, stay fresh!